exactly what he was doing when he entwined our lives together. Today, I want you to know how much I thank God for you. I thank God for you loving me for me, the spoiled, the loving, affectionate, and sometimes moody me. I thank God for you being a father to our son. I thank God for you being my strength when I can't hold it together. I thank God for you knowing what I need when I can't express it to you. You know exactly what to do. I thank God for you being you. I can't thank him or you enough. The love we share, I feel like it can't be explained. It's so unique, but what I can explain is I am madly in love.